Alex Ferguson was asked in 2009 if City could ever go into a derby as favourites. He said, not in my lifetime. Now it's every time.